All units, getting calls about a disturbance. Stand by for location.
That looks like the crime in progress the GCPD dispatcher just mentioned. I could go investigate, perhaps stop the crime. But I also need to get to the arms deal at Jezebel Plaza. I should use my grapnel accelerator.
I hope you'll try to keep a low profile tonight, sir.
Trust me. I'll take out those assassins before they even know I'm there.
It's not just that. If some curious child looks out to see who's pattering across their rooftop, they'll expect Santa Claus, not a black-clad bat creature.
I don't patter.
Keep firing! that showed up!
Like I'm the first one here. I need to find a spot where I can stake this place out unnoticed. Penguin. Not a dime changes hands in this city he can't tell you about. If anyone knows where Black Mask and his assassins are, it's him. But Penguin's hard to find. His men are doing a deal here. I'll make them talk.
Guys! So, little boys, what do you want for Christmas? Oh, wait, I already know. Now, let's see if you've been naughty or... Oh, nice.
Santa Hat must be in charge.
Where's the rest of them?
Whoa, easy, Tiger. When you deal with us, you're dealing with the Penguin. This ain't some fly-by-night operation.
Let's see him, man.
Penguin.
I don't know.
Where is he?
I swear.
Damn. Wake up.
What happened?
Time to talk. Where's Cobblepot?
Let me go!
If you insist.
Please, stop. Stop!
I'll call him. I'll tell you anything you want to know, please!
Too late. I already have what I need.
No! You're freaking crazy!
If I can read this SIM card, I may be able to locate Penguin. Alfred, I'm getting interference on my comm systems. Is that on your side?
No, sir. I'm seeing it as well. It's from the nearby GCR tower. It's the same signal jamming the Batwing's auto-nav systems. I've highlighted the tower on your map.
I'll need to stop that signal before I can track down the Penguin.
Available units, call in status. Possible assignment incoming.
It's clear that we all got a pitch in to buy weapons from the Penguin.
Got my PIN number.
That's the
passenger. Is this real? Come here. I got a present for you.
Work as a team, you numbskull!
Nicely, I'd have opened it for you. Congratulations are in order. Maybe you're not as stupid as I've been led to believe.
Why are you doing this, Enigma?
Direct, I like it. So, I'll tell you. Gotham's sullied. It's filled with brutes who control this city through violence and intimidation.
You didn't answer my question.
Because you didn't let me finish! I want to get rid of them, Batman, to improve Gotham's intellectual and moral standing. But I'm not a thug like you. My approach is a bit more refined.
What you're doing is no different than stealing. There's nothing refined about it.
Your response is as predictable as it is banal. Goodbye.
Now I can access the SIM card I took from that arms dealer and hack Penguin's communications.
The Penguin's pretty pissed off about the deal going south.
Yeah, if I was involved in that, I'd be on my way out of the city.
Alfred, I'm reading a signal from Penguin's men, but it's not associated with any known wireless frequency.
Ah, yes, I see it here. Looks like Penguin runs his own private wireless network, using laptop transmitters serving as ad hoc comm stations. He's feeding his men frequencies via two-way radio. There are two of these comm stations near your position.
Good. Mark them on my map. If I can find and hack those walkie-talkies, I can triangulate Penguin's position. Find the next comm station, then I'll be able to triangulate Penguin's position.
Then mess with our shipment. I'm saving his own ass. So next time you want to make up a story, you better hope the person you're telling it to is dumber than you are. No way. That's right. There ain't no one dumber than you!
Mr. Cobblepot, I swear it was the bat. He dropped Ricky off the roof of the clock tower straight into the Christmas tree.
I don't care what you think you saw. If you're not back here with my money in the next 10 minutes, I'll cut your damn eyeballs out. And then you won't have to worry about seeing nothing ever again. Is that clear?
Yes, Mr. Cobblepot. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot.
It's him! I see him! Thing! Hey! I see him!
That's it. I ain't no...
Cancel our annual boiler deck fights after what happened tonight at Jezebel Plaza. But just
there
to show you
are.
What a nice
I'm
guy
the
I
final
am,
offer.
The fights are still on. So get yourself down to the ship right now if you want in on this.
Penguin's been hiding out on an old ship. No wonder he's been so hard to find.
Wait for laggers.
Potential assignment incoming. Keep the channel open.
got snipers out. If I want to approach unnoticed, I should silently take out these snipers.
So? She's always late. When she shows up, you just smile and ask her where she wants to go. You act up, you show those guys on us, and then you're really being it.
Man, I should never have agreed to this.
Like you tell the big guy no.
I could have called him sick or something.
Would have been the last call you ever made.
This job. I hope she shows up soon.
Until he's dead. Move out!
Oh man, this guy's wrecked! Let's give him a hand! Get up! Please, get up! We ain't gonna outnumber him for long. I don't wanna end up like this, chump! Do you? He's gotta be close. Find him already!
Don't this guy quit!
On me! Ready to die? Stay back!
Hello?
Stay back!
Man.
Looks like someone brought a bat to a knife fight.
Time to get personal.
This ain't possible.
Welcome to this year's Boiler Deck Fights. You know, I always get a laugh by the first round.
No!
That's why I keep you boys around. Well, that and I need someone to clean out the pisser. And don't think I didn't notice those of you who didn't bet on yourselves. You're either cheap or lacking confidence. Neither are desirable qualities. I'll sort out you lot after the tourney. But let's get started.
He's in the war. Boss find any bias for him yet?
Nah. Penguin's just been tested. Now
Penguin is hosting some kind of fighting tournament. That's where I need to go.
Oh, that's heavy!
Impossible.